On your website, it mentioned that the bus route between Winchester and Owslebury is celebrating its 100th anniversary. Could you tell us more?
That's an extraordinary tale in itself, because actually, although it became a King Alfred bus route from 1955 until the end of 1973, the number 15 route, before that it had been run by a company called Greyfriars, which is another little bus company in Winchester, and they had taken it over in turn in the 1930s from a Mr. Dovey, who lived and worked in Owslebury. And he bought a Ford Model T, that's a very famous type of car, and it was common in the early 1920s after the First World War for people like Mr. Dovey to buy a Model T Ford and have the chassis extended a bit and a bigger body put on it so that it would be like a little bus, a 14-seater, something like that. And it's been all over everywhere in between, as you can imagine, and for a long time it was restored and preserved by a company in Berkshire in a place called Yattendon, but more recently it's been bought by a private owner who is very excited about bringing it to Winchester and actually allowing people from Owslebury to see what it feels like. Unfortunately, can't carry passengers because the insurance don't let us, but we can demonstrate it around the town. It'll drive quite happily, and it's 100 years old. It was built in 1921.
How did people in the village travel before the start of the bus services?
Well, people didn't really travel. You know, there would have been a horse and carrier maybe once a week, people would walk the distance. It's several miles, very hilly, and you know, transport was in its infancy. If you think back 100 years, there were very, very few cars. Only the richest of people had them. And it was after the First World War, when soldiers were coming out of the forces, demobbed. A lot of them learnt how to drive military vehicles, so they had the basic skills, and they were ready to get out there and provide transport services for the first time, in many cases, for villagers like the people of Owslebury. So that was the first connection, and there's still a bus, there's a stagecoach runner 63 to Owslebury right now, 100 years later. So yes, it all began really in those early years after the First World War, which is the same period that King Alfred Motor Services itself started up. So the first really serious bus route in Winchester, Winchester to Stanmore, started in October 1922, so that's 99 years ago this October. The road from Owslebury to Winchester is not a flat road, it's a couple of really serious hills, so it would have tested out that Model T Ford. But of course there were thousands if not millions of Model T Fords in the UK, never mind in the world. So it was a very common vehicle, it was very easy to get bits for it at the time, and that's why they were so popular with people like Mr. Dovey. And Mr. Dovey bought a Model T, and can you imagine, we've actually got it coming back to Winchester on the 11th of September. That very same vehicle, it used to run between Winchester and Owslebury, or probably the other way around actually, bringing people in with all their parcels and stuff into the town. So it'll be our star. I mean, the real star is our Dennis, of course, which we'll talk about later, I guess. But the Dennis is only 90 years old, is a youth, compared to this Model T Ford, which is a completely different generation of vehicle. Much older and much sort of slimmer and thinner and generally more fragile. But nonetheless, at the time, was a pioneering thing. So that's trumps the King Alfred buses, good and proper, doesn't it? Yes, absolutely, and in fact 11th and the 12th of September, so the whole weekend is a jamboree for us. So on the 11th we have a pop-up exhibition at in Winchester's cattle market, which is just off Andover Road, and there we have a big space where we can lay out our buses for display. And in fact we're also doing a bit of a display of double-deck, special type of 1960s double-deck buses using a King Alfred bus, but also three other low floor double deck buses, all slightly different versions of the same idea. The idea on that day is that people can come and look and have a bit of a look around, but on the following day, on the Sunday, we have our traditional running day. So from Winchester Broadway, we have all our buses out operating in service on their old routes,
across the city, providing free rides, and that's a wonderful opportunity to come out and ride round and get a sense of what it might have been like in Winchester riding on buses in the 1950s and 60s. So that's on the 11th and 12th, Saturday and Sunday, September 2021.